Talk a little bit about, you know, just, you know, your, you know, what you're telling your team going from a for-profit to a nonprofit.
Yeah.
I know we would say that, you know, we're nonprofit, meaning we don't pay taxes, but we still have to run on a profitable basis and do the right thing. So what kind of, from your side of the world, what does that conversion mean to
you? No, it's great. You know, we actually try to message it in a very similar way. And you know, what we've said is, you know, we've really had three different sets of shareholders. So at one point in time, we were a public company and we had public shareholders. We then became a private company and we were owned by a private equity firm. We now have shareholders that are essentially, you know, the communities in which we operate. But at the end of the day, it doesn't matter who your shareholders are. You still have to have a business that generates enough profit that you can reinvest back into the business and keep it vibrant and keep it moving forward. So, you know, the mantra we've kind of adopted is sort of, you know, we are going to become a mission-based organization. That's a really cool thing. And we get to serve the communities we're in. But if no margin, no mission.
Right.
And
exactly.
If we do not have a successful business, we're not going to be able to execute on our mission. And so there's a balance there. And
yep.
I think that's a real positive. But I've told people, quite frankly, you know, and you and I have talked about this, that, you know, when we started talking about the culture and the values and the way we do business, there was a lot more similarities than there were differences. And really, it was, like you said, a tax status difference more than anything else.
Right.
And so I don't view it as that big a deal, to be honest.
Yeah, you know, we talked all the time, there's this misconception that nonprofits don't make money. And again, as you say, you know, if you're not making money, you're going to go out of business. So we do, we just have the ability to reinvest that money back into our facilities. So instead of money going to shareholders, we have the luxury of investing it back. So you have the local nonprofits, which are very small, you know, typically not a lot of revenue, and I think a lot of the socially based. And then you have healthcare in there, which you have multiple billion-dollar organizations. So the small nonprofits would say we're really not a nonprofit. Nonprofit simply means we don't pay taxes.
Right.
And so we're able to, we don't have shareholders, we don't distribute our profits to shareholders, we distribute our profits, we invest, reinvest our profits back into our organization or back into our communities. We still have to make a profit. If you don't make a profit, you go out of business.
Yeah.
We still have to get up every day and manage effectively and efficiently.
Yeah.
We have the same pressures that you do from reimbursement and expense trends and all of that. Yeah. We do have the ability, though, to take those, what you would distribute to shareholders, to be able to think about what we want to do with that money. If we want to do a community project, if we want to invest it back in the organization. So I look at it as kind of the best of all worlds. We're mission-based, we get up every day, we're you know, it's all about health and well-being in people's lives. And we're a large organization, we're much larger with our partnership.
Yeah.
We still have to run a really solid organization from business aspects. But now we have the ability to take those additional resources and reinvest them either back in our organization, or if we decide to do some things for our communities, we can do that.